Have you run out of iCloud space on your iPad Pro? Want to upgrade your storage space but don't have credit card or any such payment method? Don't worry, in this video we will show you how you can upgrade your iCloud space without any payment method. Let's check it out. First, you need to get store credit to buy paid Apple services. You can get it from Apple gift card. They are easily available in the retail store. Let's check out how you can add credit to your Apple ID from iPad Pro. Open App Store. Tap on your profile icon. Tap redeem gift card or code. You can use your camera or add the code manually. Now get the code from the scratch card. Hold the card on the camera. It will prompt you to add your Apple ID password. And the balance will be added to your account. Now, after adding the credit to Apple ID, you can buy the iCloud storage. To do that, go to Settings, tap on your profile, tap iCloud, tap Manage Storage, tap Upgrade. You will see different storage plans. If you choose 200 GB or 2 TB, you can share it with your family members. We are choosing 200 GB. Tap Buy. You will get this pop-up. Tap Subscribe. And your storage space will be increased. You would get a reminder message before the renewal date. You can cancel the plan anytime you wish and go back to free iCloud storage space if you choose. So guys, this is the way you can upgrade iCloud storage space without payment method on iPad Pro. Thank you.